Hello friends, today I will give the feedback on online 2 weeks refresher course, managing the online classes and co-creating the MOOC creative. Now this particular refresher course organized by Ramanuj College, University of Delhi. I would like to thank Ramanuj College, University of Delhi for organizing such a wonderful refresher course, 2 weeks refresher course for online, in that we learn various kinds of things which will be fruitful for our future lecture purpose. Now I would like to thank all the team of the Ramanuj College. I would like to thank each and every the experts, those who are coming and providing one of the best quality knowledge about the Wikipedia, how they will create the pages, inside learning. I learned from this Ms. Sheetal Singh. Thanks to the providing such kinds of knowledge, we are not aware about this inside learning, and right now we are very good in inside learning. Now, I would like to thank the Pramaya Jain ma'am. She provided us community engagement in the online learning. It was a very good experience for this kind of community learning, very part. And I am really thankful for such kinds of wonderful lectures. Then I thanks for class quiz contest for classes, how we will prepare, and this quizzes how what kind of software we are using, and how we will prepare the best quizzes, then how we will develop the e-content for MOOC. I would like to thank the program ma'am. She has provided the e-content development, and which is very fruitful for our creation of the MOOC program in our college. Then I would like to thank the Ms. Sheetal ma'am. She has provided us assessment tools and quizzes. It is very wonderful experience. We are conducting such kinds of assessment program and quizzes in our college. Even today's MOOC, which is conducted in the full 8, that is creating the video resources. I would like to thank that for your experts, Dr. Nikhil Kumar, for providing us OBS, how we will prepare the OBS video lectures, and how we will edit the open shots using the open shot and edit the videos. And such types of knowledge is very fruitful for us, and it will be develop our skills, and we will use for our classroom teaching section. Thanks for providing us such kinds of wonderful lectures. It is very informative, knowledgeable, and skill-oriented. Thanks a lot.